Bow Wow, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTube system. Y'all know who this is. This is your boy Trunfo. Maybe get a bug as my camera is just going all over the place. But today's the day. It is Community Day, Sunday, March 24th.
Yes. Bulbasaur right here. This is going to be my second one right here. And it's kind of hard to tell if they're shiny or not, but this one is not shiny. There's another Bulbasaur right here. Shiny, shiny, shiny. It's hard to tell, man, but this is not a shiny. What type of combination that is shiny? It's sunny, rather, and it's windy, and it's not shiny. We still looking for our first shiny Bulbasaur. And we barely left that last spot, and again, we got another Bulbasaur popping up. And we got a Swablu, so we're going to check on that. Is that it? We barely left that last spot, and again, we got another Bulbasaur popping up. And we got a Swablu, so we're going to check on that. Is that it? Oh, that's it! There we go. The first shiny for your boy right here. CP of 12. What's some of these shinies giving me, like, these low CPs? But this is it. Our very first shiny Bulbasaur. So we're going to capture this thing right here, right now, and bam. Got the nice throw on it. All right, here we go. One. Two. There it is. Your first shiny Bulbasaur for your boy. Took about 13 minutes, but we finally got one. That's what's up. This thing look exactly the same. It look exactly the same, though. It's crazy. So, yeah. There you go. We got it in the book, and you can tell by the bottom, the evolved, you know, image is blooded out or whatever. So, we're going to look for some more. Oh, we got to do a shiny check with this Swablu. Let me see what this is. Nope, it's not shiny. All right, let's look for some more. So, stay tuned. We got another Bulbasaur right here. Oh, gosh, it's disappeared. We got back up. We got to back up. It was next to that Swablu. There it is. Would it be shiny number two? And nope, it is not a shiny. Whoa, this is a high CP one. So we're going to use a Ultra Ball and a regular Raspberry on this. All right, and we're going to capture this thing. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, again. Oh! It's kind of hard when the stylists don't want to cooperate. Bam, got the great throw. So this should be a catch right here on this high CP Bulbasaur, hopefully high V Bulbasaur as well. All right, and that is the catch. So yeah, we're gonna look for some more shiny. So yeah, stay tuned, y'all. All right, so before I could barely leave that last one, we got two Bulbasaurs right here. Let's click the one that's furthest away from me, which is this one. Is this shiny? No, it is not shiny. High CP though, all right. And we're gonna give it a berry, and we're gonna capture this thing. And even with these gloves on, my hands are cold. All right, so this should be a catch. And then there's another Bulbasaur right here. That's why I'm not exactly moving for this spot. And you can barely see me because I'm underneath some shade, which is not a good combo for your boy right now, because it is cold, because it is windy. All right, so let's check out, where's the other one? Whoa, 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 where's the other one? We got back up some, because there was two here. Where is it? No, that's the Hoppit. Did that horsey replace it? I think the horsey replaced it. And another Hoppit showed up. I think the horsey replaced that Bulbasaur, so we lost a chance at another one right here, but we're going to keep it moving. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right, walking towards the police station, and we got another Bulbasaur right here. Is it shiny? Survey says. And no, it is not shiny. 37 CP, so this should be an easy catch for your boy. And we're going to pineapple this one. A lot of vehicles are pulling in here. I don't know what's going on here. Outside of Community Day, but that's not what they're here for. Because they look at me with the camera like, what's he doing? And we're going to capture this Bulbasaur. Oh, guys, zooming can stop being difficult. And bam, got the nice, got a throw on it. It's in the ball. This is going to be a catch. And we're going to continue to walk along the police station now. All right, so we got this one. So, yeah, stay tuned, y'all. All right, so I'm at the police station. We got a Bulbasaur right here, and I don't think it's shiny, and it is not shiny. Oh, this is a bit of a high one, so we're going to use an Ultra Ball and a Pineapple. Now, After this, I'm going to show you guys two things real quick. One of them will only last for today only, which is, again, March the 25th. And there it is. We got the great throw rider. And prior to me finding this Bulbasaur, I finally got my knife 2K egg. So I'm going to put all my eggs in incubators, and I'm going to walk around or pretty soon drive around. My hands are freezing. Even though I'm wearing these gloves, my hands are freezing. So here we go. We caught this Bulbasaur. I don't see any more around me. So we are going to go here, and we're going to put all these in super incubators. But before we do that, Before we do that, let me show you guys how the shop looking. They added a community day box, and here's what you get. You get 6 instances. You get 6 lucky eggs, 6 star piece, and 30 ultra balls for 480 coins. It's okay, I guess. They could have done slightly better than that, but that is okay, I guess. So, I'm not going to take part in that. I don't have the coins for that. So, we're going to put all of the... Oh, man, I'm almost out of spots, too. We're going to put these in eggs. Where are you going to put these eggs in incubators, rather? Hope that happened. I should have enough super incubators. And then we're going to hatch them as we go and look for some more shiny Bulbasaur. So, yeah, stay tuned, y'all. As you can tell, I'm back at the car. And look over there, though. Over there, rather. Look over there. We got a shiny right here. 646. This was a really good one. We are not taking any chances with this one. And stop with the jumping and get in the Pokeball. There we go. All right. Thought somebody was behind me, but yeah, that's what's up. Oh, what? No. Okay, awesome. Okay, he wanna play. So we going Golden Razz, though. This thing wants to play. That's a nice throw, Golden Razz Ultra Ball. This should be my second shiny Bulbasaur, and it is. There it is, a second one right there. That's what's up. We got another shiny Bulbasaur. All right, so there's another one here. There's another Bulbasaur here. There it is right here. Let's see what this one is. That one is not a shiny. So we're gonna capture this one, and then I'm gonna go in my car. Okay, it's cold. It's really cold out here. So yeah, now let's go with this one. So yeah, stay tuned, y'all. All right, so we are back. I got all 9Ks. We got 9 of my 2K eggs hatching, as you can barely see me. Let's see what they are. I'm hearing that I may get a shiny Pichu. That's what you said? Let's see what this is. Oh my gosh, they trolling again. It's a pooch, but it's not shiny. All right, let's see what the second one is. And it's the fat guy. Not the big guy. Yeah, that guy. Makuhita. Let's see what this one is. And it's a Pichu, but it's not shiny. Wow, they're back to trolling. Oh, gosh. So we're near the middle of the pack, the fourth egg. And somebody says, it's a Dratini, but it's not shiny. So that's 3 times that they trolled me. And let's see what this one is. And why he walking without a jacket? It's so windy outside. And it's this thing. But again, it's not shiny. They are trolling. Why are they trolling? Or why not? And don't say why not. Oh, gosh, yeah. Hey, this one don't have good IVs. Bye-bye. So now I think this is my 6th egg right here. Let's see what this is. Somebody says. And. Oh, a shelter. Meh. At least they ain't trolling. I think this is my 7th egg right here. Let's see what this is. Survey says. And. Oh, Porygon. Shout out to DX1. That's his favorite Pokemon right there. Oh, moving on to the next egg immediately. And I think this is my 8th egg right here.
Yep.
Right? You've been counting my eggs. Oh, nose pad again. Let's see what this knife egg is. Survey says. Oh, it's a Ringo. So that's all my eggs. So, yeah, stay tuned.